Greetings, aviators. Do you know what is the difference between GPS jamming and GPS spoofing? Let's start with GPS jamming. This occurs when a device emits powerful radio waves that interfere with GPS signals sent from satellites. Think of it as static drowning out a clear radio transmission. The original GPS signal is lost. In aviation, this disruption can pose serious challenges. Pilots may lose GPS-based navigation, requiring them to rely on backup instruments or traditional methods like VOR and DME. Jamming can happen unintentionally due to poorly designed electronic devices, or intentionally by individuals aiming to disrupt operations. In either case, the GPS signal becomes unusable. Now, let's examine GPS spoofing. Spoofing involves transmitting fake GPS signals to deceive receivers. Unlike jamming, the GPS receiver doesn't lose its signal, but is instead tricked into believing the position of the aircraft is somewhere else. For pilots, this can lead to significant risks. Spoofing may result in the aircraft deviating from its intended course, especially during critical phases of flight, such as approach or departure.
Correct. GPS spoofing is especially dangerous during RNP approaches. RNP approaches demand a high level of positional accuracy to ensure the aircraft stays within tightly defined corridors. Spoofed signals can mislead the aircraft into believing it is on the correct flight path while deviating outside safe boundaries. Always pay attention. Cross-check GPS data with other systems, such as inertial navigation or ground-based aids if available, and maintaining high level of situational awareness. You don't want to encounter a map shift. Imagine thinking you are happily landing on the runway, when in reality, you are a mile away landing on a cornfield.
Let's compare these two threats side by side, okay? GPS jamming blocks the signals. The receiver loses connection, while GPS spoofing sends fake signals. The receiver believes false information. Impact of jamming. Navigation becomes impossible. Impact of spoofing. Navigation becomes misleading. Understanding GPS, jamming, and spoofing is vital for maintaining safety in the skies. Stay vigilant, stay prepared, maintain proficiency in non-GPS navigation techniques. Recognize when signals are lost and quickly switch to alternate methods. And continue building your skills as pilots. Until next time, safe flying.